increased amount of pressure, expectation from patients remains high, as it should, and we're always ambitious to try and meet that aim, but it is difficult. Wellbeing is something that's spoken of quite a lot now. I mean, our discussions initially were speaking about leadership and the role that leaders have in supporting, engaging with their staff, and the link that has with people, with people's wellbeing.
And that's a really interesting point anyway, because wellbeing is being absolutely pivotal to performance,
yeah.
But also to happiness, and you know, we're not just at work, we're in life.
And I felt really strongly about that. I think we both did, didn't we? Mm.
So knowing the constraints that there are in the NHS for the people there, what are the things that you think, the considerations you would need for a wellbeing programme?
Quite often, when we introduce something, it's about the benefit to the organisation, to the senior leadership. I liked the idea of CARI because it gave something back to each individual member of staff.
CARI is an app that measures your personal level of wellbeing. You can use it on any device, including mobile devices, and it's 100% confidential. CARI's been developed with employees in mind. It's completely employee-centric.
I think your mindset's different when you're approaching something when it's an app. It doesn't feel so, bureaucratic or, corporate, I think is the word I'm looking for.
Exactly. One of the useful things about CARI is it gets down to what really is going on for the individual, and so therefore gives them that insight, but also can help the organisation when you collate all of that, as you say, anonymously, confidentially, when you collate all of that, you can then look at what's actually going on in the organisation. Mm. Even if not everybody feels like they need to look at their wellbeing level, is that we don't actually generate the change that we need. And like Mahatma Gandhi said, be the change you want to see.
And the danger, if people don't engage, is that we end up with a situation where people are essentially tolerating the current situation we find ourselves in.
And I think in order to get a change in culture, it's a matter of everybody getting engaged. And of course, one of the great benefits from running CARI is it reduces the three A's, which are sickness absence, staff attrition, and accidents, which is also errors of judgment, vitally important for all organisations. And at an individual level, it improves people's decision-making, problem-solving, and creativity.
So really, it's a win-win, isn't it? It's a win for the organisation, it's also a win for the staff that work within it. I really want every single member of staff to engage with this, so they get something back. That's my design.